problem is, after a few days, the microscope collapsed. So I think the humidity was too high.